Take a break, grab a coffee, and make yourself comfortable for the next minutes. Hi, and welcome at my home office. My name is Matthias Höhne, and as part of Synopsys Virtual Prototyping Group, I help automotive developers to lose the fear of deadlines, reduce stress, and reach their objectives early. Could a new tool that speeds up your work also save money? My daily business is to accelerate embedded software development by providing a customer-specific build and execution platform for virtual ECUs. This starts from a bunch of functions up to modules, complete ECUs, and ends up with a virtual multi-ECU vehicle. To increase ease of use, we fit in the virtual ECU target into your existing build process. We build customized GUIs for your special needs and similar to a real cockpit. During our co-start project phases, we ensure that you can use our tools efficiently and give proper trainings to various user groups. You decide to continue particular projects on your own or book our engineering service for high quality support. But how does traditional software development look like until today? Traditional software development deals with a lot of bottlenecks. Software changes pass many hands before you have an updated hex file available for testing, and even more days or weeks are required if you have additional suppliers in the loop. After you finally uploaded your latest version to your ECU, you need further tools to run, debug, measure, and calibrate your software. We all know that ECUs and hills are rare, expensive, and you always face the risk that bugs can cause hardware damage, which lead to downtime. When you're ready to test your latest enhancements, you probably also need an additional Vespers, which comes with further tools, further hardware, work, and delays. Full remote testing is almost impossible because you must exchange wires, plugs, hardware components, and more. Did you ever try to run the same test twice on a hill and wondered why the results are different? Hills and prototypes are non-deterministic systems, which makes it very hard to reproduce the exact same behavior for analysis. But how can we make it better? Silver provides an intuitive user interface to build and run virtual ECUs standalone or in Silver Code simulation. Also built products from other tools like S-Functions or functional mockup units known as FMU can be integrated. Software changes can be tested often and within minutes or even seconds by just a click. Out-of-the-box software components and compositions can immediately and independently be built and tested without the production RTE layer. You are ready now to find bugs by debugging through your software through signal, model, C, or assembly level with common free-of-charge debuggers. This fast feedback loop will shift all your tasks to the left, which means early integration, early testing, early delivery, and on top of that, you can even start a project before the processor or hardware is available. Instead of risking to mess up your code database, test your changes locally on your PC first before pushing it. Use continuous integration and testing to get a high frequent verification and delivery of your work. Various API allow to connect Silver with common automotive tools you are already familiar with. Combine your real-time Silver with any hill or prototype to get the most of both worlds. How much money would your company save if writing new test cases and doing the most of the software tests does not require a hill? Less hardware, wiring, control tools, maintenance, power consumptions, air conditions, storage space, you easily end up above $500,000 per rig. And certainly the same for prototypes. So moving a hill or prototype to your home office will be almost impossible. With Silver, you can drive recorded tracks at your laptop, measure it, vary calibration, modify your software, and compare the results. To continue your software development from anywhere at any time, you only need a laptop and access to your Zil files. Sharing a virtual ECU or complete Zil environment is a zip and an email away. Solve your problems together via screen sharing with your colleagues or a specialist at Synopsys. At Synopsys, we ensure that our customers are still able to use our virtual prototyping tools during challenging times. How a customer once replied, "With Silver, we can start early with the development of several big ECUs and much of new features. The amount of prototypes can be reduced and they are only needed for the last details of the software. Additionally, we do not have to invest weeks of manpower while trying to get the prototypes running." Synopsys provides you a unique platform to collaborate in local and global development teams and to efficiently engage customers. Thanks, stay healthy, and have a great day.